Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And, Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So, what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young.
Okay. All right, what are you going to sing?
I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Nicole, what did you think?
I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to hear you a cappella, because we could really hear how great your voice is.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I agree with Nicole. However, I think you're so young, I don't think you have enough experience or confidence yet.
Okay.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally agree with them. Harry was charming. Typically, Louis didn't want him through, but he went through. Okay, Louis.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say no. Because I don't think you're right.
I actually don't think they booed you loud enough there. Nicole?
I like you, Harry. I'm going to say yes.
And you'll be happy to hear that I'm going to be agreeing with Nicole.
Thank you.
And Niall Horan first came to audition in Dublin.
What's your name?
Niall
what?
Horan.
I gotta change my answering machine. And now that I'm alone, and cause right now it says that we, I can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense, cause you walked out the door, but it's the only way I hear your voice anymore.
Gerald, yes or no?
I'm gonna say no.
I'm gonna say yes. So now, Katie, he needs 3 yeses. I wanna give him a chance.
Can I just say that I agree with Cheryl, you do need more experience. And by the way, just if you're likable, likableness is not gonna sell records. It's talent, and you have a seed of it.
Go on!
Of course, you're in.
And back in Manchester, another hopeful came in front of the judges.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Zayn.
Zayn. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Mario, Let Me Love You.
Okay.
You're the type of woman, save good things. Fist full of diamond, hand full of rings. Baby, you're a star. I just want to show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me.
Okay, Louis is a no.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nicole?
Yes.
Thank you.
Is everyone going to say yes?
Thank you.
And Louis certainly impressed the judges when he first auditioned.
What's your name?
My name's Louis Tomlinson.
Off you go.
It's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Louis, I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
You've got 3 yeses.
Thank you so much.
Last was when Liam came to audition in Birmingham, and it was already his second chance.
Liam, How are you?
How are you, Simon? You're all right?
Nice to see you.
I haven't seen you in a long time.
It's been a while. 2 years, yeah?
2 years, yeah, 2 years.
Liam came back as a man.
At just 14 years of age, Liam came so close to making it happen.
A million love songs later.
But his heart was broken when Simon didn't believe he was ready and sent him home.
I've made a decision. It's bad news.
It was gutting to get thrown out. I know what it's like to be thrown out, and I don't want to have that feeling again. I just want to get through. Simon said to me, you need to go and get your GCSEs. That's what I've been doing. But like today, it's my chance to prove to Simon that I have got what it takes. It'd mean more than anything to get a yes off Simon today.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Cry Me a River.
Okay. I'm interested in Timberley.
Liam coming back on his own and just thinking, wow, you've really improved.
You've definitely got it, whatever it is that you've got it.
Thank you, Sharon.
And I thought your voice was really, really powerful.
Really good. Thank you so much.
That was really impressive.
Simon?
Yes?
This is the guy you didn't put through.
He wasn't quite ready when he came to my house 2 years ago. But I said to him then, come back 2 years' time and you're going to be a different person. I got it right.
Now we're going to vote. I am going to say yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you,
Natalie.
Yes for me. It's a yes for me, definitely. Yes.
Sam, is it a yes or no?
Based on talent, absolutely incredible. One massive, fat, almighty yes.
Thank you so much.
You have 5 heartthrobs. I can't even cope with how cute you are, seriously.
You are the most exciting pop band in the country today.
And as the competition went on, they just got better and better.
Without question, your best performance by a mile.
I think you're only going in one direction, and that direction is the final.
Incredible, Robbie Williams.
Single one.
But despite having an army of fans, the boys ended the competition in third place.